Hi guys, welcome back. Well, for those of you who have actually watched the duct tape hinge tutorial, I just wanted to tell you that I actually just found this gold and white duct tape at Dollar Tree for a buck. So if you guys live around a Dollar Tree, I would suggest you go there and get some because it's really cheap if you compare it to what it costs in the hardware store. Now, the white is just regular, you know, duct tape, just white. You know, it's nothing spectacular about it. The gold actually has like a little metallic, I guess it's supposed to be like a snowflake or a flower or something in the middle of it. But when you're doing the hinge, you won't see that. However, it may just flicker just enough to give it a little more contrast when your light is on in your dollhouse. But anyway, if you haven't watched the duct tape tutorial for the hinge, go ahead and watch that and check it out. It's the easiest hinge install ever and you don't see it. Now the gold I would only use if you wanted to see it and it would kind of resemble more of a piano hinge. Most of the doors in my dollhouse are white, so the white actually works because it makes it invisible. And if you put it on the way that I showed you, you don't see it at all. Alright, well, thanks a lot for watching and follow Dollhouse Miniature Madness and tutorials for more DIY. Have a great day.